You know, I just love that John McCain called Rush Limbaugh, the conservative talk show host, a clown. And then, when he was doing a TV interview, the interviewer said, "Now, don't you think you owe an apology?" And McCain said, "Yes, I'd like to apologize to all the clowns. Bozo, Rusty, Krusty. I've been getting letters and emails from them, and they are all very offended that I've mentioned them in the same breath with that weasel, Mr. Limbaugh. Let's hear it for the clowns."
Sometimes if it's really, 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 really hot, and it's July and January, and there's no more snow, and huge waves are wiping out cities, and hurricanes are everywhere, and everyone knows it's a problem. But if some of the experts say it's no problem, and other experts claim it's no problem, or explain why it's no problem, then it's simply not a problem. But when an expert says it's a problem and makes a movie about the problem and wins an Oscar about the problem and gets the Nobel Prize about the problem, then all the other experts have to agree it is most likely.
Thank you. If you don't, let me be your eyes, the head to your darkness, so you won't be afraid of when you think that the night has seen your mind, that, that inside your twisted and unkind, let me stay to show that you're blind. Oh, please put down your hand. Ooh, I see.
Such a beautiful baby. Can't believe I have such a